Thank you very much, fellow Kenyans. I'm Babu Owino, Member of Parliament in Bakassi's constituency. I want to take this opportunity to thank Kenyans for the great support that you gave me during this challenging moment. I was arrested on Tuesday, the 18th day of July, 2023, at Jomo Kenyatta International Airport around 9 p.m., handcuffed, blindfolded, and thrown in a boot of a Subaru car, driven in the middle of nowhere, put in a solitary confinement. For 3 days, I went without food. No, I wasn't given food, no access to my family, no access to my lawyers, to my legal representation. I did not take bath, I did not take water, and that was a very inhuman treatment accorded to me. If a member of parliament can be treated in a very harsh way, what is happening to normal Kenyans? I want to take this opportunity to condemn such acts. The only mistake I made was to fight for Kenyans. And as a leader, an elected member of parliament, I'm a voice of the voiceless. I'm a messenger. You can kill the messenger, but you will never kill the message. You can harass the messenger, but you will never destroy the message that is delivered. And if fighting for Kenyans is what will cost me my life, so be it. I'm an elected member of parliament whose role is to fight for Kenyans, is to fight for the downtrodden, is to fight for the people who are languishing in abject poverty, is to ensure that I deliver the best to them. And that is what I've been doing. Since I was a student leader, I was fighting for the interest of Kenyans, and I will continue fighting.